A crime alert now. Investigators calling it a deadly domestic dispute in Okaloosa County. Deputies say 30-year-old Haley Hare was arrested after a shooting on Reeves Drive in Fort Walton Beach. Hare says she and her boyfriend were arguing when she grabbed a gun and shot him in the stomach. The man was taken to a hospital where he died. His name has not been released.